So this is it upside down. There it is, up right side up. Now let's see what it does when you squish it. Mealybugs typically bleed a red. Definitely not a mealybug.